it's the only real pure green energy crypto mining company. And our AI business is also doing very, very well. When you look at quarter over quarter, those numbers are coming in very handsome. And we made in our earnings release presentation, we show the picture of the data center we bought in Toronto.
Welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. And joining me now is Frank Holmes. He is the executive chairman of HIVE Digital Technologies. And Frank, great to see you again. How are you?
Outstanding with those results.
Yeah, well, we're here to talk about your Q1 results, record revenue you're showing in all areas. Why don't we sort of talk about the numbers that really stand out to you right off the bat?
Well, sequential quarter over quarter is 45% growth is spectacular. And when you see that we announced recently the 15 exahash, those numbers aren't in the numbers yet. So all these phenomenal numbers you and I have talked about for the past 6 weeks, they're going to be at the September end, the summer quarter, and they're also going to be spectacular. So when we look at year over year, we are scaling on a revenue per share growth rates, 65 to 80% where numbers are coming in at. We know what's been audited is 45% sequential quarter over quarter. And we get that magic of margin expansion, because we have not hired so many people in North America. We've hired many people in Paraguay to build up the sites and the infrastructure. But in that relative, we've really stayed lean and mean. And that means we're getting this big margin expansion. And you can see that with the operating income.
Yeah, that rise in hash rate you talked about is important because you've been able to mine 406 Bitcoin in that quarter. That's a 33.7% increase in that. So the model that you have continues to be very fruitful.
And it's green energy.
Yes.
It's the only real pure green energy crypto mining company. And our AI business is also doing very, very well. When you look at quarter over quarter, those numbers are coming in very handsome. And we made in our earnings release presentation, we show the picture of the data center we bought in Toronto. And when that will be converted from tier one to tier three, which will then be have a suite of NVIDIA, what they call the Blackwell clusters, which are the most powerful, significant computer systems in the world. And we'll have that where Geoffrey Hinton, it was a Nobel Prize last year for his groundbreaking advancements in AI.
Yeah. Frank, do numbers like this show that you can really execute on the Bitcoin side, but also, as you mentioned, your high computing business is doing really strong as well and saw record revenue there as well. Really, you're executing on two fronts very well.
Yeah, we're so very proud, and the team is working so hard. And I see that the overall re-rating is going to take place here, because we're building incredible intrinsic value for the shareholders because of sustainable growing cash flow. And other things we looked at, Steve, is that what is the cost for us to build an exahash? Well, we're the lowest in the industry. It's something like $20 million per exahash, and our peers are $65 to $80 million. So I'm really happy the team is executing on all cylinders. And we're going to continue to see this big data center boom. And having the data center now in Toronto, with the largest city in Canada, it's a sovereign data center. And I think that this is really important, that we're basically going to be the biggest sovereign data center franchise in Canada. So we are going on all cylinders, and data centers trade at a multiple substantially higher than which we're trading at. So I think this is sort of goes through a re-rating. And that's where the upside is.
Yeah. And lastly, you obviously expect this to continue for obviously you're just into the first quarter here, but it sounds like the year is off to a really strong start. You can and that will continue, you hope?
Yeah, and next month we're going to Paraguay for the president of the country is hosting an event for about 120 CEOs from around the world of why it's a great country to invest in. So we'll be back and forth. There'll be lots more of information insights on the country. And it just came from Finland, the president, regarding joint ventures between Finland and Paraguay. Both have huge hydroelectricity. So I'm very excited about the future.
Yeah, it sounds like it. Frank, thanks so much. Great update from you, and good to see you again.
Thank you. Happy
Frank Holmes.
investing.
Yeah, Frank Holmes, the executive chairman of HIVE Digital Technologies.